How are you all? I hope all of you are fine. Children, in before class, we have completed lesson number 1, workbook part, revision. Yes, we have completed revision for essay 1. Okay, so now we are going to do lesson number 3. So lesson number 3, what is the name of the lesson number 3? Alfie and Potter. Yes, did you remember anything about this lesson? Alfie and Potter are two dogs. They are good friends. Yes, and they both wanted to go and play in the forest. Okay, they want to run around the park and enjoy with all the animals. But here they have one problem. What is the problem? Alfie has tall legs. Okay, Potter has short legs. So they are not able to go together. Understood? They are not able to go together. So what happened? Alfie got a idea. She saw, she used to go every time into the forest and play. There, in the near forest park is there. Yes, in that park she saw a skateboard. Okay, so she wanted her friend to come along with her. So she has planned to take the skateboard, and on the skateboard she wanted her friend to be there, and so that she can fastly, both of them will fastly go. At a time they can go. Means the problem is that Alfie has tall legs. She can go fast, run fast, walk fast. But Potter, he has short legs. So he is unable to go so much fast like Alfie. That is why both of them should go at a time. So they used skateboard, and they next they used to go daily by using skateboard. They used to go into that forest and play, and they wanted to enjoy the park. Understood? So that is the lesson. And now all of you see textbook meanings. Okay, see your textbook page number 14. Okay, now we are going to read the meanings. Okay, so what is the meaning of problem? Means a difficulty. They faced a problem. Means they got a difficulty. Okay. Difficulty spelling what? D-I-F-F-I-C-U-L-T-Y. Difficulty. Okay. Next, across. Across means what? From one side to the other. From one side to the other. F-R-O-M. From O-N-E 1. S-I-D-E side. T-O 2. T-H-E the. From one side to the other. O-T-H-E-R. Okay. From one side to the other. So what is the meaning of across? From one side to the other. Next, lake. What is the meaning of lake? A large water body surrounded by land. A large water body surrounded by land. What is the spelling of large? L-A-R-G-E. Large. W-A-T-E-R. Water. P-O-D-Y. Body. Water body. Surrounded, S-U-R-R-O-U-N-D-E-D, surrounded by land, L-A-N-D, land. Okay, so lake means a large water body surrounded by land. Okay, next, huge, very big. Huge means very big. Next, skateboard. What is the spelling of skateboard? S-K-A-T, skate, B-O-A-R-T, board. Skateboard means a short, S-H-O-R-T, short, B-O-A-R-T, boat, a short boat, O-N, on, W-H-E-E-L-S, wheels, a short boat on wheels, which a person, W-H-I-C-H, which a person, P-E-R-S-O-N, person, U-S-E-S, uses, T-O-2, S-T-A-N-D, stand, O-N, on, A-N-D, and M-O-V, move. Okay, skateboard means a short board on wheels. A short board on wheels which a person uses to stand. Person can stand on it. Okay, stand on and move. They can move. Because of the wheels, the board can move. Understood, children? So, skateboard means a short board on wheels which a person uses to stand on and move. Understood? Problem, a difficulty. Across, from one side to the other. lake, a large water body surrounded by land, huge, very big. Skateboard, a short board on wheels which a person uses to stand on and move. Okay, now paws. What's the meaning of paws, children? The feet of animals. The feet of animals. Chase, to run after someone. Chase means to run after someone. Now, children, all of you take out page number 16. Okay, picture 1. Look at the picture below and answer the following questions. So, the dragon is there in the book. Okay, the dragon in the picture has dash coming out of its mouth. What is coming out of the dragon's mouth? A, fire. B, smoke. C, water. D, food. What is the correct answer? Answer is B, smoke. Smoke is coming out of the dragon's mouth. Okay. Next one. The animal in the picture can fly, run. Both fly and run. A and B means fly and run. And none of this. So the answer is C. The dragon can fly as well as run. So answer is C. Next. Third one. Dash is a suitable adjective for the animal in the picture. What is the suitable adjective? Adjective means what? Describing word. I told you. Okay. So, A, joyful. B, funny. C, orange. D, green. So, what is the color of the dragon here? Orange. So, what is the answer? C is the answer. Understood? Next, the animal has dash of wings. Two wings are there. Means you should write two means what? Pair. Two means pair. So you have to write B, pair of wings. Children, all of you write the options in the bracket and write that answer in the blanks. Understood? Next, fifth one, the animal in the picture looks weak. The opposite of weak is what? Strong. Okay, so you have to write D in bracket and write strong in the blank. Did you understand? A answer is smoke. You have to write smoke in the blank. Second answer is both A and B. Then third answer is orange. You have to write in blank. Fourth one is pear. Write in blank. Strong. Fifth one. So you have to write strong in the blank. Okay, next one. Look at the picture below and answer the following questions. So, first one, the family is in a dash car. Which color car that one? Blue color. All of you write A in the option, write blue in the blank. Okay. Next, what time of the day is it? It is night. Tick or night and write option A in the bracket. Write night in the blank. The father is driving the car. Dash is sitting on the left. He is sitting on the left. Next, fourth one, we can see four what? Lamp posts. Okay, we can see six buildings. Understood, children? So, you have to write D in the bracket and write buildings in the blank. Okay, children, is it clear? All of you understood? Okay, what is your homework is? You have to write all the meanings one time in your homework notebook. Understood?